A drone footage captured the splendid thawing of frozen Hokou Falls in China. The once roaring waterfalls on the middle reaches of the Yellow River, which is China's second longest waterway, have fallen silent this winter as the flow has been covered by thick ice. The flowing water cut through the river, shortening the waterfall to only 3 meters, which in wet seasons cascades about 20 meters. Despite the melting, the frozen downstream still stretches some 4.5 kilometers with the ice as deep as 8 meters. The closed site is expected to reopen to tourists during the Chinese Lunar New Year, which falls on next Friday. That's all we have in this bulletin. Thank you for watching. WION, more news and updates on the other side of this very short break.